Oh, shit, Lauren, you finally nailed that down. Okay.
I mean, of course there are times it's okay to lie.
Excellent point, it's Carmichael.
Said the liars.
You know what?
There's only one world, sis, and we need to be in this together.
Call me sis again. Do it.
Jackie, Rashandria, come on.
I wouldn't kill Rashandria.
You mean you don't want to get murked in self-defense?
Let's find out.
I'ma just withhold that, because I'm on my mental health shit right now, and I ain't trying to ruin yours.
A politician's gonna teach us about ethics? Okay, welcome to the new world, y'all.
Lauren, calm down. Your feelings about Tariq clearly got you on edge, girl.
I'm not tripping off Tariq. I gotta get over that.
Jabari Reynolds was an enormous talent with an even bigger heart.
Is his heart in his pants? Right, like, why are we worried about what old, dead white men think?
Because they still run the world.
Your world, baby. Shit, Stansfield makes decisions for students all the time. Dorm raids, anyone?
Yeah, like what happened to Lauren.
Shit, there y'all are. Dean Wong is looking for us. Everything good? Because I'm getting a little vibe.
Yeah.
Innocent until proven guilty.
What country you living in?
Okay, see, that bitch was definitely lying, right?
Yeah.
That's why I don't fuck with none of these undergrad niggas. They don't know a real woman when they see one. Or Stansfield needs to stop targeting BIPOC students to drag down to the police station. Ugh, a colonizer would say that shit.
Excuse me?
Slavery was promoted as being in the interest of the many. Sure didn't make your colonizing ancestors happy, too. Fuck out of here with that allegedly. They fucking perp walked him across campus and we're just supposed to go on like shit is normal?
What happened was a tragedy.
That sounds like a slight justification for slavery to me, Louise. And that's assuming we all operate off the same moral code. I've been to some of your frat brothers' parties. I'd speak to them on that one.
Ooh.
Had fun, huh?
Girl, calm down. Zeke ain't no fucking Aaron Hernandez. He ain't do shit. He'll be fine.
Then how do you explain Jesus' ultimate selfless act of dying for our sins?
All right, but Jesus is famous as fuck. Nah, every good deed has a selfish motive, even if it's just the promise of getting into heaven.
But I'm more curious as to why Sierra and her goodies were in Zeke's room in the first place.
Yeah, since when did you start sleeping with people for stories?
Okay. You gotta do what you gotta do, Professor Milgram. Anybody that says different is straight up lying.
Is freedom an illusion?
Are y'all for real right now? I can't just sit back and debate this like this is any other day. You know who's not free? Tariq.
Right?
That's because the question itself was flawed. If you're doing it right, nobody should worry about how you did it.
I know, that's right. Okay.
Go off, Professor Milgram, okay?
But he has a point.
Up here worrying about that nigga's bag, but you need to get up into this.
Oh! Well, what if you knew that Rashandria would one day be a serial killer?
Why me?
Would that justify...
Is that weed? Yes, bitch. We smoking Lizzo's.
Okay, no.
I make my own choices.
You sure?
Come on. Your hair, nails, your affect, that all comes from where you come from. You didn't make those choices.
When you ready to forget that nigga's name, don't worry. I got you. My best friend got pregnant, and she's out here with just her baby and an EBT card. I ain't take that route. I willfully chose to be here instead.
Yes, we have choices.
A whole lot.
That's what I'm talking about. If you scratch my back, I scratch yours. Anything else is just a waste of time.
I like the way you think, Miss Carmichael.
I like the way I think too.